June 2009 marked an historic event in Letterkenny. The first ever Special Olympics Ulster Regional Games were hosted in the cathedral town. Their arrival would leave a legacy never before witnessed in County Donegal on the people, the landscape, and the minds of the 450 athletes who participated. Three venues, four sports, 200 coaches, 700 volunteers, 1,500 family members, and 8 months of planning culminated in one very special and sunny June weekend. The excitement of all involved was palpable, and the experience over those 3 days cannot be described in words. However, the pictures that follow illustrate the unique experience of Special Olympics and the way that it changes lives. Arena 7, Aura Sports Complex, and Letterkenny Institute of Technology were host to bowling, aquatics, athletics, and basketball, and made up the Ulster Regional Games. In order to capture the true spirit of Special Olympics and to ensure athletes experience that Olympic feeling, an open-air opening ceremony was organised. O'Donnell GAA Park was chosen as the location, and it proved to be the right decision. The music, dance, special effects, and guest speakers overwhelmed the 2,000 strong audience and brought the Ulster Games to life. The involvement of the O'Donnell Park Committee and volunteers was as invaluable as were their grounds. The guest speakers represented a number of important organisations, including Special Olympics Ulster, Special Olympics Ireland, Letterkenny Town Council, the International Fund for Ireland, and both governments, North and South. The raising of the Special Olympics flag by Sean McCusker, Louise Cleland, Lizzie McFarlane, and Timothy McDowell, representing each of the four sports, marked the official opening of the 2009 Ulster Games. The traditional Olympic torch run was organised by the PSNI and the Gardaí. The torch was carried into O'Donnell Park by Special Olympics athlete Brian Doran and handed over to Garda Superintendent Vincent O'Brien and PSNI Superintendent Paul Douglas. This event symbolises the lighting of the Olympic flame of hope, which was undertaken jointly by Special Olympics athlete Stephen McCallion and chairperson of Special Olympics Ireland, Mary Davis. Special Olympics athlete Stephanie Moore and double Olympian Danny McDade recited the athletes' and the officials' Olympic oath.
Let me win, but if I cannot win, let me be brave in the attempt.
The opening ceremony saw star performances by Mickey Joe Hart, Malachi Cush, The Rising Step, and a specially commissioned piece by Dynamic Waves and the Special Olympics athletes. There are so many people who have contributed to the 2009 Special Olympics Ulster Regional Games, not least our funders who deserve special recognition. We also want to pay tribute to the sports venues, O'Donnell Park, and of course the volunteers, without whom we could not have survived. And with so much to reflect on and to celebrate following this historic event, we decided to show you our best bits. This chaos turn it into light. I've gotta see you one last night before the lions take their share. Leave us in pieces, scattered everywhere.
Give me a chance to hold on. Give me a chance to hold on.